Okay, so that was Forest in a counter-attack, and you can see Keith right there trying to dispossess the ball. Yeah, and looking at that picture, he was trying to make a through ball. That's Quadricola trying to clear the ball. Chitoshi Chinga, our number six, looking for Cletus Mololani. He was trying to switch the ball to the left wing. Okay, so that's Dominic Chungwa. I think that was a pass coming from Cletus Mololani, but he was out of concentration. He let the ball pass him. So that's Big Pa, Patrick Peary, Coach Patrick Peary, giving tactical information to Keith. On the other hand is Abbas Obofa, also getting instructions. There was a corner kick being taken from the right side, and that was Chitoshi Chinga trying to reposition himself, and there you see Forest defender trying to distract him from from him being in the right position. So that's a cross from our left wing, left defender, Cletus Mololani, and you can see how that sweet left foot putting the crossing the ball into the 18-yard box. This came after Keith was dropped, so that's Abbas Abofa and our left. Left defender Cletus Mololani taking the free kick.